The New York State Comptroller says he has reached agreements with Dollar General and Under Armour for each to release plans for what they are doing to address climate change. The reports are intended to show shareholders what the companies are doing to enhance energy efficiency and stem carbon emissions.